Hey guys, just finished painting
and I'm ready to clean up.
So cleaning up paint is pretty simple. Step one, when you're at your table, make sure all of your paintbrushes are in your dirty water bucket. That way it's easy for the table captain to take your brushes to the sink. Next step, when you get to the sink with your water bucket, you're going to take the brush out, put them in the sink, gently pour the water out, rinse the bucket, put the bucket away. Now clean the brush. To clean the brush, to use the bottom of the sink to kind of pretend I'm painting the bottom of the sink with the brush. And that helps kind of push some of the paint out. Just kind of paint the bottom there. Now make sure you rinse it out until all the color is gone. Now you can see there's no color coming out of my brush, which means all the paint's gone. Now I have a wet brush. I'm gonna take my wet brush and I'm gonna put it in the wet brush bucket right here with the bristles up. This is incorrect because it's gonna smush my bristles. If I leave that brush in there, my bristles are gonna flat and that's not gonna work so well. So we put it in bristles up for it to dry. Make sure to turn off the water. Dry your hands on one of the towels if you need to. If you take a towel off, put it back.
Our paint tray. Paint trays are simple to put away.
We want to leave them unstacked if they're wet. If the paint trays are really wet, don't stack them. Then the paint gets smushed. If they're wet, just lay them out in a row like this so they can dry. We have lots of counter space. We can line them up all along here if we need to, so they can dry before we put them away. All right, guys, have fun.